Wallflower is just really a story about the wallflower in all of us. I feel like everyone at some point in their life has felt kind of left out or just not where they want to be.
A wallflower is when you don't put yourself out there. At any moment, you're not, when you don't put yourself out there fully and expose yourself, expose what you want, who you want to be, who you want to be with. At any time that that's hidden, that's when you're a wallflower.
Normally we think of the wallflower as sort of the shy kids or the geek that's off to the side or something like this who gets shunned by everybody else. But then we thought, but they're still called a wallflower, and a flower is considered generally a beautiful thing. What is the show about? Wallflower is about shyness and fear and our desire to confront that by putting ourselves out there.
You kind of show how like scary it is to be a teenager, and it is, because you're just so unsure of yourself and you're like scared to like ask someone to dance or go to a dance.
You're about to see something that you've never seen before. Something that you will probably find yourself in that you can relate to, even if you don't know it yet. You'll go home and you'll probably be touched.
I think it's really gonna move you and really gonna get something out of you, and it might be different for every person.
I think that's the one thing that makes this show really unique is that, you know, we're not being told what is going to happen next. We're not being told how this person's feeling. You can just see it.
I love you! I love you! Anyhow! I don't care if you don't want me. I'm yours right now. I'm going to spell you.